You came.
You piqued our curiosity. So what exactly do you have to offer?
You don't know.
What kind of help do you offer to people like us?
Simple. Now, people like you typically carry out missions for the Council. In the marches, even in the Badlands. Sometimes far away, like Captain Merrin.
Who's Captain Merrin?
You really must be new. She's one of yours. Senior deputy of the Council. Anyway, you trek out to some old ruin in the Badlands, kill a bunch of orcs. Well, you're still a bit green, so let's say goblins.
Ouch, you're hurting our feelings.
Orcs will hurt much more than your feelings, believe me. And stop interrupting, it's rude. So let's say you find yourself with a whole load of rusty swords, leather armour, shields, too much for you to log back here.
Oh, so we're puny as well as green. Thanks so much.
So instead, you brave heroes just clear the place of monsters and draw us a nice clean map. Then we take our carts and pick up every piece of junk. We bring it back, we sell it, and we split the profits with you. We move the stuff, you go off to kill more bad things. Everybody wins.
For a percentage, of course.
What? You could never carry it all anyway. Not in your little backpacks.
Do you sell healing potions?
No, we don't. There's a shop for that.
Well, thank you. I guess that's it for us.
Fine. Feel free to visit us any time. Or drop into any scavenger camp.
Are there others?
Anywhere we can settle. By the way, if you find Captain Henrik, tell him we're still interested.
In what?
In getting our people to Caer Lem. The outpost is perfect for us. Close to the Badlands, with plenty of space for our camp.
Right. We'll tell him if we find him.
That would be appreciated. The more you do for us, the more we do for you.
Oh, so this business relationship can get better.
And I hope it will, friend.
I guess we'll see you around then.
Sure. Good luck out there. And don't forget, in the Badlands, always keep your eyes open.
Obeying the light, citizens.
Einar guide you, deputies.
You'll die like the rest.
must do better.
You'll die anyway.
Nobody has your skills. Bravo!
So that's Caer. We're almost there. It's just up the hill.
It's a little too quiet, don't you think?
What's that smell?
You'll die like the rest.
You can take it.
Thank you.
bad luck.
I'll remember.
Take that.
Some hole in the mountain, I guess.
have a bad feeling about this.
There's no one here. Not even corpses.
Look. That tower. That's insane.
Courtesy of the Cataclysm. The marches are full of stuff like this. The Badlands are worse.
Anyway, we have a mission. Let's check the fortifications.
What do you think? Maybe a dwarf could tell you about stone. I guess it's good stone. Well, that was enlightening.
There's definitely been fighting here.
Why did we take this job again? Oh yeah, these lovely council badges.
This is no time for jokes.
Right. Whoever did this could still be around, and we don't want them hearing us.
We should look for survivors. 50 people can't just vanish.
What the heck was that?
Someone's hiding inside the tower.
It's a trap. The goblins killed everyone. And now it's our turn.
Or they're the survivors, and they're being cautious. We need to get up to that door.
If they slaughtered the garrison, they'll pay.
Back off! No closer!
Who's there?
We're not letting you in!
And we're not coming out!
Is Captain Henrik there? We need to talk to him!
Don't you dare speak his name, you filthy bastard!
Don't talk to them!
They'll cast a spell on you!
Don't touch me!
Lost their minds, the lot of them. Let's get to the door. Maybe if they can see us up close, we can show them our council badges.
What's this?
I think it was a minor gate. At its height, the Manaclon Empire had countless gates like this to magically travel through the Empire. I don't suppose it still works. Some say there are still functioning gates.
And this plaque? Any value?
Maybe. The Tower of Knowledge? Why not?
Wait, I'm seeing a trap.
Keep 'em coming. More coming your way.
I know.
Victory is yours. No quarter given.
Wait till the next one.
I see a trap. A little bit of caution here, please.
They're here!
You damn Sorax.
Sorax? Did they say Sorax? You can't be serious. Sorax are a legend for scaring children.
You bastards took the captain, but you won't take us!
Don't talk to them!
Be reasonable and open the door. We're friendlies.
Exactly what a Sorak would say.
Come on. There are just four of us. Point crossbows at us if you like.
Let's do that. People, crossbows at the ready.
Fine with me. Dalia, open the door.
No! I said no!
Thank you for letting us in.
Don't thank me.
Are you in charge here?
Lieutenant Beryl Stonebeard, second in command, after Captain Henrik.
So you really believed you were attacked by Sorax?
Men-sized lizards who speak? Oh yeah, they're real.
We found no corpses, nothing.
We know. They took all the bodies, ours and theirs, so no one can prove they exist.
No proof. That's kind of awkward.
You won't laugh when they come back.
We got here without trouble.
Then they let you in. And now you're trapped with us.
Why would they do that?
How should I know? They're Sorax.
We'd like to talk to everyone here, if that's all right.
As long as you don't try anything clever, we're good.
So, who are you, friend?
Daliat Sunbird, a scout.
Do you believe they were Sorax?
Dunno. Seemed real, though.
What do you think they wanted?
To kill us all.
Not big on talk, eh?
I'm having a pretty bad day, so if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna rest now.
Is it me, or didn't he like that last question?
Now it's my turn, right?
What do you mean?
What is this? A murder investigation?
You sound worried. Anything we should know?
Get lost!
I don't like to be insulted.
And I don't like to be accused of whatever.
Can we start this over?
Listen, something's not right. The scouts. They came back from a raid into the Badlands, found a ruin, came back with loot. The next day, this happens. Coincidence? You tell me.
The scouts, you say?
Only one of them's still alive. Daliat.
Hey there!
Hi, name's Robar Sharp.
Sounds like you're the most experienced here, Robar.
Yeah, but I'm not in charge, mind you.
What do you think of Daliat?
Never liked him. He's hiding something. He's been nervous since we came back from the Badlands. But it'd be no good picking a fight with him now.
I understand. This Lieutenant Stonebeard, is she up to the job?
Clearly not. Look around. Losing the captain broke her.
How about Lisbeth? You're her superior?
Good woman. Strong, brave. You can trust her with a sword. That's worth something in my book.
So what do you think we should do?
For starters, not wait in here for the Sorax to come back and off us.
But Stonebeard says stay, and she's an officer, so...
Yeah, she's a stubborn one. And mutiny's a bad look on a soldier. You could talk to her, deputy of the council and all.
So if we find a way, you're with us?
I'm with myself, but don't let that stop you.
Right, we need to make a decision here. The Sorax are real? It's a lot to take in.
They're either crazy or stupid. No use to us in either case.
We have enough to make our report to the council, so let's get going.
If we don't help them, they'll either die or kill each other.
Let them. Could be fun to watch.
This place is a death trap. We should get out while we can.
So everyone has an opinion, but what are we gonna do?
And what about Daliat? We got some pretty worrying hints about him. What if he really is hiding something important?
We need to talk to him, find out the truth. We need to talk.
Do we?
About this trip to the Badlands.
That's what we do here.
The Sorax attacked after you came back.
So what? I brought them here?
Did you bring something back?
We always do. Like the scavengers. Ask Sharp. He has tons of things brought back from there.
But maybe this time you took something special.
It's nothing of value to Sorax.
How would you know?
We're not blaming you, but we need to know.
I don't think so. Hey, what's that? Hey!
Take that.
You'll die like the rest.
I'm sorry.
You. This is all your fault.
Soldiers die. You should know that.
Maraike will take his soul to peace.
Don't be fooled. The Sorax are responsible. And many others will fall if we don't report to the Council.
You people, just leave me alone.
He came from here. Look.
What's this? A secret passage?
From Imperial times.
That was just a scout. More will be coming. They're here. They're coming back. Outside. We need to go. Take your stuff. Into the secret passage before it's too late.
I needed that.
We're all gonna die.
This one didn't die yesterday.
What's this outfit?
Tyr Marian.
Who wants to open this?
You never know, there might be a fortune in there.
Think they're Sorax?
Who else?
Right out of a fairy tale, as ugly as life.
And certainly not lizard folk.
We can surprise them.
Can't we sneak around?
From what I see, not a chance.
All right. Tread lightly and we'll all attack at once.
Thank you. You'll need to do better than that.
Next time.
last time.
We bring light in darkness.
Die anyway.
More!
you'll surely prevail.
All killed. Given. Light will guide us.
Impressive.
Light is with us.
it's old Tiamarian.
It looks like part of an Inquisitor's outfit.
So that's from the tower up there?
Maybe we're inside the tower.
Is that gold?
This is history. History all around us.
Take it and let's move. The Sorax don't care about history, I'm sure.
There's a trap.
Can't be far away.
I should be cautious from now on.
I underestimated you.
My apologies.
Good arms you got.
Thank you.
coming your way!
Wait till the next one.
You're tough.
Wait till the next one.
You'll die like the rest. Didn't think you could do it.
Underestimated you. My apologies.
Impressive. your way!
What a fantastic leap! You're impressively fit.
Okay, you're tough. Light, my friend.
Safe. We still have to go back to Caer Kiflin.
The road isn't far.
We'll see you back there in Caer Kiflin, right? You'll be okay. Of course.
Sure.
Hello, Annie.
You're back. How did it go?
Well, Captain Henrik is dead. I'm sorry.
Oh. Well, who's in charge then?
You might have to wait before going to KLM, I'm afraid.
I see. Well, not your fault. Thanks for the heads up.
You're welcome.
Clear skies, my friends.
Well,
stay in the...
Oh, here you are. How was the mission?
We must report to the council immediately.
Of course. I'll inform the council that you've returned.
When can we hope for an audience?
It depends. Tomorrow, if you're lucky. Another party came back yesterday, and they still have to make their report, so maybe they'll see you both at once.
We have urgent news. The outpost at Caer has been attacked. Almost all of the garrison was killed.
By all the gods! Meet me in the council chamber. I'll inform my superiors.
The Legacy Council is now in session. Captain Merrin has the floor.
Ladies and gentlemen, Your Royal Highness, my party and I have made a very worrying discovery in the Badlands, near the place we call Black Hill. We saw a group that we took to be scavengers. They attacked us right away, but we were able to fight them off. They were trying to get away with this.
What is it?
This box contains a gem. A ruby, it appears. We have determined that it has magical properties, and we believe the Council should examine it.
So we will, Captain. But really, is that all? You called an emergency meeting of the Council for a simple magical gem? Her Royal Highness has a busy schedule.
Please, Lord Denantar. In this chamber, I'm just a student of magic.
Hear, hear. Anyway, Captain, the Council has a great deal of business.
They were Sorax, our attackers. Not scavengers, not bandits. Sorax.
Sorax?
Is this a joke?
The Sor-Akath are no laughing matter, Lord Fasek.
Oh, you know what I mean.
What do you mean, my lord?
How many times has the Council heard tales of these so-called Sorax?
At least 20, I'd say.
More. 23.
Yes, more each year. It's becoming a fad.
Our church has been warning of the Sor-Akath since humans first came to Solasta, in the wake of their foul god, Sortar.
I'm sorry, Captain, but you are certain that you encountered Sorax?
It's true. They're real.
What? And who might you be?
Some new recruits, my lord. They were sworn in quite recently.
New recruits, eh? They place too much stock in rumor, it seems.
They assure me that they saw Sorax as well.
Wait, do you realize how serious this is?
They attacked the Caer outpost. The garrison suffered severe losses.
Caer? The outpost in the marches? What do you mean by heavy losses?
The Sorax took over Captain Henrik, and only two of them are still alive. They can testify, too.
Do you have any material proof of their existence?
I beg your pardon?
Like what?
Well, a dead body, for example? Or even just a head?
If we go to Caer, will we find the bodies of these Sorax?
Probably not.
They took their dead with them when they retreated.
The bodies of their victims, too.
How very convenient. So you can offer us no proof of this adventurer's fable.
And what if proof were to be brought before the council?
What proof? How? If the Sorax take away their fallen, as they say, that's not our problem. Let them find a way.
These are new recruits, correct? Then let this be their new mission. Bring us the head of a Sorak for the whole council to see.
That would certainly be proof, Lord Fasek, would it not?
Oh, very well. Meanwhile, the council will examine the gem. If there is nothing else?
Dean ILF Fasek of the Tower of Knowledge calls for a recess. Does any member object? No? It is resolved then. The Legacy Council is now in recess.
That actually went better than I expected.
We had to stand by Merrin. We know she speaks the truth.
I'm sure she will appreciate your support anyway. Some people might want to talk to you after this. Working for the council, you are expected to be neutral.
But?
But you have the right to have friends. So, feel free to talk to whoever you like, as long as your allegiance remains to the council as a whole.
Of course.
Hey, deputies. Thanks for the support in there.
You're welcome, Captain.
So those bastards got Henrik. Shame.
You knew him?
Yes, indeed. I wonder who'll volunteer to retake KLM now.
The scavengers could lead the way.
Yes, they'll find a bunch of hotheads to retake the fort, I'm sure. Stay in the light, friends.
You too.
There's life yet, adventurers.
A Reiki smile on you.
Lady of Life, a follower of the goddess.
We do require your services.
There's life, Reiki's Lady of Life.
We do.
Well, if it isn't our brave saviors.
Good day, Lieutenant.
I'm no longer a lieutenant. I resigned my commission. I work for my people now. I will never step foot in the Badlands again.
Yes. Well, you clearly weren't cut out for that posting.
I've made my peace. But you aren't here to check on my welfare, are you?
No, we have questions. Your scout, do you know where he was before the attack?
You mean Daliat?
Right, Daliat. Where did he go before the Sorax attacked?
As far as I know, there's not a name for this place or road that leads there. But I can show you on a map. It's near the ruins of an ancient tower.
Thank you, Beryl. We appreciate the help.
What are you thanking me for? Sending you to your death? Well, if it isn't our brave saviors.
Clear skies, my friends.
That's some view.
Sun on your face, travelers.
Balance and harmony, Chaplain.
Fair weather, faithful one.
We do require...
Clear skies.
Fire to your...
One of the faith... I am chapel. You can come...
That's good to... We do. The law provides.
Law, plea out.
We do.
Stay in the light, citizens.
It's an honor.
Busy. Come back later.
Hello, Annie.
We wanted to talk about Caer.
I'm all ears.
No one's there anymore.
Ah, you want to claim the place.
How does it work again?
We go there and scavenge everything you didn't take. Then you get a percentage.
We can't promise you it's safe.
It never is. Once we get there, we'll set up an outpost of our own. I'll check with the council first, but thanks anyway.
What do we do next?
Once we've done our work, I'll let you know. You'll just have to come by and collect your share.
What's up?
Clear skies, adventurers.
Hello, what can I up?
We'd like to...